evening. I was about to say good morning, but it is not the morning time. I wanted to do an updated night routine. I'm currently in my family room, if you guys are curious. I did do a morning routine in the new house, which I will link above and have down below for you guys. I wanted to share with you kind of like my go-to evening routine, things I like to do before going to bed, and what my typical night has been looking like. Currently, we are in another lockdown here in Toronto. This is lockdown probably number, I don't even know anymore. I'm going a little bit stir crazy, not gonna lie. I am going to be starting my night routine indoor because of the lockdown. Usually, you know, I'm coming home from somewhere, but your girl has not been leaving the house. Comment down below what time you guys go to bed. I'm curious to know. I usually like to start my evening routine quite early because I have been going to bed pretty early on weekdays, sometimes anywhere between 9 to 10, sometimes even like 8:30. I like to go to bed earlier and then try to wake up earlier. But that being said, let's get into the night routine. I like to start off my evenings with prepping my breakfast for the next couple of days. I've been doing this quite frequently. It's really nice to just have it all ready to go so that when you wake up in the morning, you can just head downstairs and it's all prepped for you. Recently, I've been really enjoying overnight oats. So I'm gonna share with you how I've been making mine. To start off, all you're going to need is half a cup of plain oats. Then I just took about 2 tablespoons of Greek yogurt. I just use plain Greek yogurt. You can really use whichever flavor you want. And I follow it up with 1 tablespoon of natural peanut butter. And then to finish it off, I end up using almond milk. So I'll put 1 part oats and 1 part almond milk. So about 1/2 cup of almond milk. And then I just go ahead and mix it all together. I will top it off with berries, which you guys will see later on in the video. But before I do that, I just mix it and put it into the fridge for an hour or so to let it chill before I go ahead and put my toppings. I'll share with you what I finish my overnight oats with in a little bit. But for now, I am just putting it into the fridge. And it will be now time for me to start prepping my dinner. For dinner today, I am just going to meal prep some ground turkey. I like to make this so I can have leftovers for the rest of the week, whether it's for lunch or dinner. It's a great thing to meal prep. I make this a lot during the beginning of the week, so I do have it for the rest of the week. So I'm just going ahead and prepping all of the food first, which I just dice some onion, and then I also go ahead and cut up some cherry tomatoes. And if you guys are curious for the exact full recipe, I did share it in one of my previous videos. I did a whole video around how I meal prep, and it is in that video, which I will link above and have down below for you guys. But it is super simple to make. It is super tasty, and you can use this for so many different things. You can use it for tacos, burrito bowls, you can throw it into salad, you can eat it with rice. There's just so many things, and it's super healthy. It's really easy to make, and it's just overall full of protein. So it's just one of my go-to recipes I always like to make, and it's just really affordable as well. But like I said, I'm just going ahead and prepping the ground turkey. I am going to actually just have rice with my ground turkey, and I already have some rice prepped in the fridge, so I'm just going to use that, as you guys will see. You'll kind of see in these next clips of how I really make the ground turkey and how simple and easy it is. This is how my dinner turned out. It was absolutely so delicious. Sometimes I also like to just add some salsa into it. You can make it into a full-on burrito bowl and add like shredded cheese, lettuce, sour cream, salsa, whatever you really want. But I ate it pretty plain today, and I really did enjoy it. So I just set up my table. Usually I do eat with Nick, but at this time he's actually still at work. So I just ate my dinner, and I love sitting at my dinner table and just looking out in the backyard. It is just so relaxing and it is seriously one of my favorite parts of the house. But once I am done eating, I am just going to put away the leftover ground turkey, which is a lot, which you guys will see, and I'm gonna finish off my overnight oats and share with you what I like to top them off with so that they are ready to go for tomorrow. The last couple ingredients I like to add into my overnight oats are just some frozen berries. So this is a mixture pack. It has blueberries, raspberries, blackberries, and even strawberries. And then I like to top it off with some cinnamon sprinkled over it. And this tastes so delicious. You just put it back into the fridge and take it out in the morning and it will taste so good together. It is super filling as well. And I've been really just enjoying it. Once I did that, I like to take about 15 to even 20 minutes a day to just clean everything up. I love waking up to a clean kitchen. There is no better feeling. That is when you know you're an adult. I like to just clean my dishes, of course, first, put everything away, and then I will just go ahead and do a little wipe down and wipe all the countertops, make everything organized, take any trash away, or I'll even vacuum if it is a mess. I did end up vacuuming, but I didn't film it. I also went ahead and cleaned the sinks, and I also cleaned the outside of the fridge. I like to clean the sink every single day because it just gets so gross in there and it can start to smell and no one wants any funky smells. I will link down below the spray I use. I buy it from Amazon and it is amazing for stainless steel appliances if you don't want any streaks. I find just taking a little bit of time every single day and doing this is going to make you avoid those times where your house just gets so cluttered and it's just so overwhelming. And it's a lot more easier to keep clean if you just take a little bit of time every single day to do some cleaning. But once I was done doing that, I am just going upstairs to put on some workout clothes and a sweater because it is a little bit chilly today because I've been doing evening walks. So at this point, my fiance Nicholas is home and we are going to go for a nice walk. We've been doing this pretty much every single day, sometimes two times a day when it comes to the weekends, just to get outside. And there's a lot of nice trails around our house, so we like to go on the different trails all the time. If you guys are curious about my go-to workout leggings that I wear all the time, I will link them down below for you guys, but I am just going ahead and putting on my shoes and heading out the door. When we started walking, unfortunately, it started raining. And at first it was just spitting a little bit and I'm like, it's fine. But then it ended up full on like raining. So we had to end up turning around and cutting it short than what we normally do. When I come home from my clips, you'll see the ground is just totally soaked. We were honestly getting soaked at the end of this. We ended up cutting our walk short, but that's okay. And then I just went inside, went ahead and made myself some tea. I like to have a good evening tea every single day. I have been cutting coffee out of my everyday routine. I actually haven't had coffee for 3 weeks now, which is so crazy to me because I was a daily coffee drinker. And I like to just have some herbal tea at the end of the day, so caffeine free. And the one I always go for is just this Tetley apple cinnamon turmeric tea. It is actually so flavorful and so yummy, so I love this one. And then I went ahead and just watched some TV today. I usually never really watch TV. It's like very rare for me. I'm usually, you know, working or on the computer all the time, but I wanted to just relax a little bit. I was feeling really tired today and I started watching the Netflix series Ginny and Georgia. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. I absolutely love that TV show. Let me know what you watch on Netflix. I am looking for new shows, but I'm obsessed with that one and I can't wait for season two. But once I was done drinking my tea and I watched an episode or two of the show, I am just going to head upstairs and start taking off my makeup so I can go to bed because at this time it is fairly late now. I always start my skincare routine with using a makeup wipe. I just use the Kirkland ones from Costco. And then I am just using this Salicylic Cleanser Ink Keyless, which I will link my products I do use down below for you guys if you're curious, but I really enjoy it because it's really gentle. And then I just follow it up with the Laneige Water Sleeping Mask. I use this as my night moisturizer because my skin lately has been so dry, and this really has been helping. I've been using it for quite a bit now every single night, and my skin has been so much better and way less dry. And of course, finishing off by brushing my teeth. And that is my night routine. I've been keeping it really simple lately when it comes to my skincare, and it's really been working. And I just go ahead, plug in my phone, turn my alarm on, and as you guys can see, it's 8:55 and time for bed. So that is my night routine. I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to click the subscribe button to join my YouTube family, turn on the bell, and comment down below what time you go to bed. But I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye.